In 2017, the University of Minnesota launched AIS Detectors, a new program that set its target on the aquatic invasive species problem in Minnesota. We trained and certified 121 new volunteers across the state, eager to lend a hand in the fight against aquatic invasive species. These volunteers have been hard at work across the state. Will you join us? Training for the next cohort of AIS detectors will begin in spring 2018. Our hands-on workshop is fun and interactive. Be sure to visit our website to learn more and to register.